Oh, I only used the camera for a minute, and then I had to reload it yet again, 2 times, and in 1 minute. Like, that isn't much, but seriously, that is kind of a lot for me, especially when it's only been 1 video.